It's Time Rewind for May 2nd. In 1939, New York Yankees first baseman Lou Gehrig benches himself, ending his consecutive games played streak at 2,130. Gehrig does so out of frustration with his performance, unaware that he's growing ill. In 1969, the Queen Elizabeth II departs on her maiden voyage from Southampton, England to New York, the same route as the Titanic, only she arrives safely. Let's do some traveling of our own and reminisce the number one songs for May 2nd through the years.
I'm gonna stick like glue, stick because I'm stuck on you.
We began in 1960 with Elvis's Stuck on You. Next stop was 1970, the Jackson 5 with ABC. And finally, I Just Died in Your Arms by Cutting Crew from 1987. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.